I'm more than happy to tell you safe travels, Your Majesty.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Next stop, the Citadel.
Yeah.
This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it.
Yeah.
With pleasure.
Let me.
And here we are. Yeah.
You better lose it. Away.
We're done here. I've been fought together like this in ages.
Really takes you back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way. Could catch some Z's here.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
Where are we going?
You've got this.
Not yet.
time, baby.
Nice one, Procto.
It's not.
Impressive.
Not making it through here.
Think there's any other way around?
We might want to head under.
Wow. It's one hell of a battle they waged here.
I sense trouble.
Sense right. Nice, Iggy.
Yeah.
No time for compliments.
Yeah, I got work to do.
Ignis, I've just the thing.
Thank you.
We've really upped our game as hunters, haven't we? Kor sure ran us through the ringer.
Even Aranea's been taught a thing or two.
It won't be for naught. There's still gonna be cleanup when all is said and done.
Yeah, I'm sure you can handle it.
Remember when we used to hang out here?
Yeah, like every day.
And the prince worked part-time nearby.
Wearing a scowl on his face the whole time.
Hey, I smiled.
Let's take it down to the underground.
Ready for this?
It's time.
Got a tough one on our hands.
Quite the formidable foe indeed.
It's worn down, but still the same.
Just like I remember.
Always came in handy. Used to be filled with people. Let's see that it is again.
Come get some.
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Further from here. I think my heart might be slowing my legs down.
Fight through it. Can't make it without you.
Yes, sir, Your Majesty.
Hey! Defend me! Shut up! Get out!
Much obliged.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Better snap some shots while I've got the chance.
Dead meat!
All in bullets out, baby.
Don't let up now.
Dignus, I've just the thing.
Move it or lose it!
Understood.
Of course.
Pronto.
Much obliged.
Might be able to salvage the buildings without structural damage.
Yeah, with the cleaning.
Listolem's packed to the gills now.
Many would return, given the chance.
Then let's bring him home.
Everybody! Move it or lose it! This is
your day!
Come get some.
Dead meat!
Prompto.
Okay.
Get it! Yeah.
Thanks, buddy. Can't keep on like this.
Ignis,
I have just the thing.
Magnificent. Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Oh.
A good place to come when we need rest. Still think back to all the good times we had at camp.
Staying up all night, sleeping in all morning.
We certainly lived at our own pace.
Those were the days.
Yeah! Thank you. Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacians' fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna be... Nahid.
Hang in there, buddy! Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Before he strikes again!
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
Yeah!
flames never stop.
Burning super hot now!
Out in a blaze!
Got it!
Fight fire.
Roger. One time.
It's over.
We're done here.
Getting by.
What did she say?
Told me to bring back the light.
That's our next stop. On we go.
At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up.
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Nah. We'll save our legs the walk up.
the throne room. Waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Demons on the prowl.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah. Move it or lose it.
Left here that day, knowing nothing of what lie ahead.
We were too focused on the road trip.
I was so pumped to go outside the city.
It was gonna be the best day. Keep it up.
Say no more.
Close shave.
Get it!
Move it or lose it!
Defend me!
Ignis!
I'm just the thing.
Knocked.
Defend me!
Prompto's barely hanging on.
I've just the thing.
What time?
Count it.
Get out!
Ignis!
I've just the thing.
Dead meat! See ya!
Bye-bye!
I've just the thing.
Much obliged. On it.
Ignis!
I've just the thing.
My bad.
Move it or lose it!
Ignis!
Time to say goodbye!
I've just the thing.
You know, you don't seem as jumpy as before.
Maybe I'm just better at hiding it?
Maybe.
Indeed.
No time to waste.
But of course, Your Highness.
Hit them.
Business as usual.
See ya! Dead meat! Dead meat!
Ignis!
By just the thing.
Prompto!
Much obliged!
Dead meat!
Get it out! Yeah!
Don't worry, I got this. Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right. Used to frequent a joint around here, but those days are over.
So there was fighting in the streets.
And if we didn't have a signing, we'd not be here now.
It's because my father sent us away. We can come home.
Shut up! Get it! Shut up!
Just the thing.
He's out cold. Okay. Move it or lose it. Got it!
Hey!
Ignis!
I've just the thing!
Okay!
Ignis,
I've just the thing.
Yep.
Ignis is in trouble.
Hey. Hey.
Hang in there.
Pronto.
All in bullet time, baby.
Want some?
All in bullet time, baby.
Thank you.
Gladio.
Nice. Work.
Gladio.
Okay. Hey! Contend me! Contend me! Contend me!
Ignis.
I've just the thing.
Got it!
Move it or lose it!
Yes!
Impressive.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah!
We haven't even reached our burn!
Yes, you're right.
Well, well.
Move it or lose it!
All in bullet time, baby.
I'm impressed.
It's nothing. Shut up!
Prompto.
All in bullet time, baby.
We'll turn the tables yet.
Ha! Nice one, Prompto.
Nothing.
Ignis, I've just just the thing.
Let me!
Prompto.
All in bullet time, baby.
Brass.
It's nothing. Hello.
On it.
Okay. Ha. All in bullet time, baby.
Ignis!
I'm just the thing.
I'm impressed.
Magnificent.
Guess we've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right. Talcott was raring to tag along.
Well, he is a hunter in his own right.
It feels like only yesterday he was still a child.
Sounds like he's all grown up now. I'll bet Jared would be proud.
Feisty little devil.
No room for error.
All in bullet time, baby.
I'm impressed. It's nothing.
Okay.
Trouble.
just the thing.
Eyes and shot. Obviously.
Dead meat!
We've still got a little fight left in us.
You say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Huh. Guess you're right. Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago. Hated this room as a kid.
Yeah? Why's that?
Coming here.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto. Can I see your photos?
Yeah?
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Really brings back memories, doesn't it?
No car like the Regalia. Took us around the world and back.
Ah, yes. It wouldn't have been a road trip without her.
You thinking back to when we took that?
Really brings back memories, doesn't it?
Gotta take one from our zany adventures.
Can't beat that. A shot of all four of us together.
Through it all, we had each other.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
the once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
Let it be done until only one remains. So you are the chosen king. But you are a second choice at last. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for ages!
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Ignis. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. Time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis.
Come to me!
Thank you.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Why is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
That's good to hear.
Well? What can I say? Do you guys... are the best.
dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.
Found another weird piece of scrap.
Hold up. Pretty sure if we combine this with the other pieces, they form some kind of part.
Let's not speculate. Let's ask an expert.
Yeah, Cindy.
Let's just hope old Sid doesn't...
If you need a room, we got one. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Thank you.